So today we are going to talk about perseverance. So the basic meaning of perseverance is that whenever you are pursuing some goal and there are difficulties on the way, things that are stopping you from doing that, then you have two options. Either you run away from it and leave it aside because there are difficulties and that's a good excuse to not pursue it any further. Or what you can do is you can fight those difficulties and overcome those difficulties with all you have and then get what you want. That is what is perseverance is all about, and we all need to be perseverant if we want to get what we want, because there will always be difficulties, always be good legit excuses that you can make, but still if you want to get it, you will have to fight through the difficulties and get it, and that is what it costs or what it takes to become successful or get what you want. That's it.